this language. Sometimes the influences come more from popular music in the so-called American songbook or jazz music. In the case of the next piece, original by Reuben Allen, sometimes from these classical sources, especially the Russians in this case. I think this is a piece that he calls Nocturne, and features Marc Schwartz on soprano saxophone, and also Norah Prener on oboe, Nocturne by Reuben.